why you need to train deceleration in tennis. It helps players quickly change direction and speed during a match. It can also help prevent injuries, especially on hard surfaces, as the fast pace of the game can put a lot of stress on the joints and muscles. Try it out in your next practice.